Mr. Willows. Oh, Rebecca, how are you doing? Good, good. I'm doing well myself. Yeah, I was just gonna mention that. What time is our dinner again? 3, 4, right? Yeah, 4, sorry. Hop in work right now. Hey, therapy is a profitable gig. It pays well and pays my father's medical bills. Yeah. Yeah, 4 o'clock. I'll be there. All right, I gotta go. All right, love you. Bye. Well, I think we made some really good progress today. Tell me how your trip goes, and I'll see you later this week.
Services for only a few days. He's currently in a dark place right now, and you're the closest therapist around you. If you have any free time to help, that would be very stern. Well, Nathan, I...
Hey!
Leave me to die, sir.
Oh, good. But you're missing something. What?
The light. You're missing the light at the end of your tunnel. Go sit down.
All right, Mr. Stern. I believe that we'll all calm down now. Let's begin. So, is there anything going on in your life? Home? School? School. Past 4.
Hello?
Yes, this is Lester Willows. I was gonna go there. Thank you. If only I was. was there.
What's going on?
Mr. Willows.
Wait.
You mean to die, Nate? Just leave me to die.
Mr. Willows, what the hell happened to you?
I lost the ones that are closest to me. As someone who was a professional and giving advice and fortune to others. Mind, my world just shatters until I could have prevented it. I could have prevented it all.
Well, I'm sorry for your losses, Mr. Wills, but you gotta understand, you couldn't have prevented that. Any of that.
No, you know what, Nate? No, I could have prevented that. I'm the therapist. I'm the one who's supposed to help the people.
You know what this reminds me of, Mr. Willows? Yesterday. Yesterday, I was heavily bullied and I didn't know what to do. When my mom sent me to you, I couldn't think of anything but suicide. And I was gonna kill myself right in front of you. With this same knife. But you taught me something. You said to me I was missing something. Of course, I didn't know what that meant, so I said, what? And you said I was missing the light at the end of my tunnel. I thought about it, and I understood it. The light at the end of my tunnel means the rest of my life. And that the rest of my life is worth living for. You, Mr. Wills, you taught me that. And now, I must do the same for you. You're right, Nathan. Even if there isn't a way out in the tunnel of trouble, there is always a way out. Always. Apparently, I didn't follow my own advice. Welcome back, Mr. Wells. Tell me, Mr. Stern. What are you gonna do? Mr. Willows? You showed me that life was worth living for. And for that, I'll always be in your debt. I wanna do the same. I wanna help you. like how you helped me. Yeah, I may need some help. You can say I might need a therapist.